Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine. I'm your science teacher. Open your science book. Today we are going to read unit number 1, our cells. Now open your page number 2. First of all, you will write date, classmate and day on the top of page 2 and 3. Okay, our topic is our body. All human beings have bones under their skin. Bones make up the skeleton. Other animals have skeleton in their bodies too. The skeleton gives shape and strength to our body and protects the soft parts of our body. The bones are hard and strong that makes us stand. As we grow, our bones become longer and stronger. Now see the picture, skull, ribs, spine, arm, legs. Okay, move on the next page, page number 3. Importance of joint in our body. Joint is the point where two bones meet. We can move and bend our bodies due to joints. There are many types of joints. Some joints help in moving in all directions, but some joints allow limited movements. Wrist joint allows the movement of wrist in all directions, but elbow joint allows limited movement. Okay, our senses. Our sense organs keep us safe from many things. Skin. The skin is the largest organ of our body. It has a total area of about 20 square feet. The skin protects us from diseases, helps regulate body temperature and allows the feeling of touch, heat and cold. The skin has three layers such as epidermis, dermis and hypodermis. Sensations of touch. We have skin for the sensation of touch. We can sense different types of shapes by touching. Braille. Braille is developed for those persons who cannot see. Braille is a system of raised dots arranged in cells. The Braille system enables people who are blind to read using the sense of touch. It can be produced by hand using a slate and stylus. Okay, students, now you have to read these pages by yourself. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.